mankind survived and once again had reason to give thanks.
On BBC One. Jane Fonda stars in The Morning After.
I just woke up with a dead guy.
Watch out, Lenny Henry is live and unleashed. There's horror in Poltergeist 2.
You're back.
And murder by illusion in FX. A brush with darkest evil in The Lost Boys.
You're a vampire, Michael. Will you wait till Mom finds out, buddy?
Christmas films on BBC One.
Concluding BBC Two's gourmet evening, in a couple of minutes there's Tampopo, a Japanese comedy which offers something wickedly different to get your teeth into. We've just about finished for tonight here on BBC One, but before we go, a look at the weather. A band of misty, drizzly weather will move westwards overnight, affecting much of central Britain, bringing fog to the hills. Western Scotland and Northern Ireland will be clear at first, but with some dense patches of freezing fog. Clear skies will also return to some eastern areas of England tonight, leading to a few isolated fog patches by dawn. Northwestern areas will have a frost during the first part of the night, with temperatures edging upwards later. Conversely, southern and eastern areas are more at risk from frost and icy roads towards dawn. Sunday, in most of Scotland and Northern Ireland, will be dull and cloudy with some patchy drizzle, but brighter weather will spread across most of England and Wales during the day. There could be the odd sleet or snow shower near the east coast, and it'll be rather cold in most areas. So now, as I said, it's time for us to go. Radio 1 is on the air with John Peel until 2 o'clock, and at 1 o'clock Charles Nove starts Night Ride on Radio 2. We hope you'll join us again tomorrow, but for now, on behalf of everyone here, this is Malcolm Eynon wishing you a very good night.